screaming outside. I don't know if y'all heard that.
Well, Louisiana has lost about 1,900 square miles of coastal wetlands over the last 80 years, or roughly about 3/4 the size of the state of Delaware. State leaders say the problem is only getting worse, but there is some light instead of the issue. Congressman Steve Scalise said, along with the help of Congressman Cedric Richmond, they've been able to secure $10 million in funding for Louisiana's coast.
Chivalry and Barack Obama, President Obama. Mm-hmm. Y'all saw that. I ain't gonna miss this place one bit.